think we are in this environment right now where inflation is really hurting a lot of consumers right now, and they're continuing to have to decide where to shop. So a Walmart is actually benefiting. They're having higher income consumers trade down into Walmart and actually buying more groceries there, whereas Target is actually losing customers on discretionary purposes. So I would go to Walmart for that reason.